Does who you work with matter? Stay tuned, I'll let you know. Hi, it's Lydia Gable with Compass, time for a Tuesday tip. And have you heard the expression, who you work with matters? Well, in real estate, it really does matter. And do you know that you can do some research to really identify who you work with matters? You can go on Zillow and you can really find a track record of the agent. What were their sales? What are their reviews? What are people saying about the agent? It's a great place to go. So go to Zillow, you can look at their track record. Local market expertise. How many homes have they sold in the area that you're looking at? Could they potentially uncover properties that aren't on the market? How many homes have they sold off market? Interesting information. Are they listening to you? Are they really caring and concerned that you find the right home that you're going to be happy with? Remember, you've got the loan. You're going to be sleeping there at night, not the agent. Don't let an agent pressure you or rush you into a decision. You need to feel comfortable with that. Negotiation. How good are they at negotiation? So these are all things when you talk about who you work with matters. Do they care? Are they in a hurry to get you into a home? What's their track record? Do they have local market expertise? So again, all that information is certainly available to you online. Interview your agent. It's very important. And remember, who you work with does matter. Talk to you next week. Thanks.